say night-night, Shaddai.
We're having a little trouble hearing you.
Yeah, it's like breaking up a little bit.
Yeah, okay, oh my god. You need a straw cup of coffee.
What?
You need a strong cup of coffee to wake you up.
Oh yeah, it's all day. Yeah, no coffee in my room.
Hi. Can we get to know your names, please? Hi. The gentleman in the white sweatshirt. Your name, please.
Yeah. We're having trouble hearing you.
What's your favorite food? Who'd like to answer that? Who's a foodie here? Ashi. Ashish likes samosas. They're kind of pastries with lots of potatoes and cheese inside. They make you very fat with the latest. Alright, next question. Alright, next question. Any other questions?
How do you guys like school?
How do you guys like school?
We
love our school a lot.
You should have to get closer.
We all love our school a lot.
Don't say that because you're sitting in front of the meetings.
Seriously, I'm so
nervous. Ishita loves coming to school because she gets to talk with a lot of her friends and chill out. And she loves being outside the class more than inside the class. Yes? All right.
No, thank
what about
you.
Some questions from Miramar? What would you like to ask? Quick. What's your favorite?
I really like tiramisu. It's not really food, it's a dessert, but I really like tiramisu.
Tiramisu.
Describe it, what is it?
You know what that is?
I know, but can you tell us?
Now you have a Republican governor. What's your viewpoint about this?
Does that reflect badly on President Obama's recent policies?
I don't really read into like politics a lot, so I don't really know what the governor is doing for us right now.
I'll have you know that you just had
more things that are more helpful to society.